everybody, this is Lena from Just a Little Bit Country. And today we are going to do another pour. We are using the Dollar Tree resin. It's $5 a Dollar Tree. So it works pretty good. I like it. We are going to pour another one of these shields for my son. We are going to do a dragon lady. We are going to do whatever this turns out to be. I'm not quite certain. And we're going to do this thing here. With that being said, let's get to mixing us up some resin. And I have to make sure that this thing is... Yeah, you can see everything I'm doing. Okay. Sometimes I get too close or I don't get close enough. So I just need to make sure that, you know, we can all see what I'm attempting to do, right? Oh. We're going to work with probably 40 today. 40 should cover what I'm doing. We might cover a little bit more than that, 40 milliliters. We might have to go get something else to pour, use up the excess, but we can do that. I got 3,000 molds over there. Well, not really, but you know what I'm saying. I got a lot of molds over there. I love to move. Most of them are from there. Some of my pink ones that I have, I mostly got from... either Wish or Amazon or even AliExpress way back when that seemed to be the only thing where you could get them at. I have gotten a couple from Let's Risen, or excuse me, not Let's Risen, from another company, Risen Rockers or something like that. I will not do that again. Very small, very expensive, and I could have done better at either Amazon or Temu. My go-to for molds now is Temu. Won't use anybody else but Temu. There's no point. I can get the same things I could get on any of those other places cheaper, but the same quality or better. So, all my diamond paintings come from Temu, and now all of my molds come from Temu too. Pour the hardener in here. And well. I'm going to mix up this. It might not even be enough to pour all four of these. I might have to make up some more. It's not enough to pour all of these. I'll pour half of one, and tomorrow we'll finish it up. Okay, you two little doodads, you can go over here. Oh, and this here is a silicone makeup brush that I got at Dollar Tree. I don't wear a lot of makeup, so I figured, hey, it's silicone and works as a perfect thing to stir up my resin with. Which is what I'm using it for. now I have to decide what color. Oh, I know what color. Never mind. I'm a ding dong. My son wants his shield to be silver. So let's see if we can find a silver up in this mess. That's a white. Coffee color. I might use that on something else. Do we have a silver? We have a purple. That's a gray. The gray might actually work in place of silver. So we are going to paint this on, this gray. We're going to have to use it in place of silver because we don't have a silver that I know of. And we're going to smog that I'm going to use. I'm going to put it away. One of these. We are going to use one of these brushes here. I'm going to paint it on. I know it would be better off the brush. Maybe I'll try the brush instead. I'll get it right. Blowing it wasn't smart, Lena. I'm going to use silver in the places where black is. That way, see what happens. Because we don't know what's going to happen. This is interference powder. It's a green, it goes on white. We don't know what will happen. Okay, so I'm going to mix, I this with some black. Black paint. And I'm going to pour this one. Flame game on the top of it so it'll fill up. I'm gonna have to do a little bit more black here. I won't be pouring this one out, we don't have enough. We'll let this one set up and tomorrow I'll pull another layer on it, maybe. If it needs it. I'm not certain it's going to need it. Probably will though, because it looks like it's about an inch too short of anything. So, we have those. They're going to set up and do their thing. What did I do with my lighter?
son's fault. I have a lawyer that's telling me he can't do it. I have, before she said she didn't say that, I have it in text one book today. But you did, and I've got your text when you tell me that. Print it out right here. Just like you told him not to come to court. I can't go with it.
Okay, anyway, these are what I poured today. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. It helps my channel. If you can hit that bell for notifications of more videos. I'll be doing a lot more pours lately. I have a guardianship going on right now, my grandson, and got court in a couple of weeks on that. So, dealing with that, dealing with some other stressful things. And, still have to get this art room completely together, ain't done that yet. Bought a swimming pool, still ain't got that thing set up, and I've had it for a month, and summer's hotter than heck, I sure need to get it set up. But I need to get two old rugs and a tarp. And my husband lost his job just as soon as we moved into this house, with this big mortgage payment on it. I've been having to rob Peter to pay Paul, if you might say, so. Anywho, I will have some more videos out, and I hope you stay tuned for the unmolding of these tomorrow. And when we reach 500 subscribers, we're gonna do another mystery box contest for subscribers. So please subscribe. Everybody have a great night, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.